All right, here we go on the filler dice roll. The 3 and a 3 and a 6. Good luck. Once, twice, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Oh, wow. Fanatic opposite of what you did last night. Alright, cheese down the repo boy, we'll get a random auto now. All right, let's open up the box, we'll take a look at the hits, and then we'll random them off. Sea chickens and flawless, then are done. First auto. First one, Chris Godwin. And pack two. Let me get some more of that cracked ice. And next one we got Obi. One. Kenobi. Milanfu. And next one's going to be nice, Matthew Days. I have 99. Base. And we got Chris Carson. Space, space, space. Well, we got cracked ice in here. Vet cracked ice. AJ Green. Put that in as a spot. And Chris Wormley. Nice looking hit. And last pack. Chad Hansen. All right. Let's random these hits off. So we're the Godwin auto. Hanson auto. Wormley auto. Chris Carson auto. All right, here we go. All right, and the hits. 5 and a 3, 4, 8. Once, twice. 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, and 8. Wormley auto on top and Days auto on the bottom. All right, Cheese is getting the Wormley auto. JCM the Chris Carson. P. Free of the Hanson. Link you get the Obi-Wan Kenobi. And the AJ Green cracked ice. Nick's getting the Godwin auto. And Repo Boy will get the Days. All right, let's do that hit break next. Thank you. Alright guys, about to do this, hit a break. See what kind of monsters we get out of this one. Feeling some monsters. Forget that ever happened. Alright, let's get some one touches. Alright, off we go in the hit draft. Hey, Mongoose, are you here? Hopefully Mongoose is still with us.